All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and jump into the next part of the story mode, Return of the Saiyan Saga. All right, let's see. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and start with Infestation of the Cyberman Scourge. It was kind of an interesting idea to, you know, make multiple different versions of Cybermen. I don't see the necessity for that. I mean, it was a great story element, but as far as we knew, there was only one type of Cybermen in the Dragon Ball universe. Who thought they had purple, black, yellow, red ones? You know, green was the normal color for Cybermen.
Damn!
Yo, this is overkill. If Goku couldn't even take Vegeta on his ape, what makes you think he's going to be able to take on Nappa with Vegeta as both of them are ape forms?
And you just revived as well.
Total overkill from the developer side.
Right here, history is changing. I would really appreciate your help.
Alright, Ina, it's up to us. It's up to us, guys. Give Ina your support because she's gonna have a hard time taking down Vegeta and Nappa. Tien didn't have this much trouble with the Cybermen, and they're not even powered up in their villainous form yet, so I don't know why Tien is having so much trouble. Maybe because Yamcha's kind of, you know, holding him back. He always has to take care of Yamcha, so you never know. I feel like though Yamcha is definitely dragging Tien down.
Are you an ally? You look strong. I suggest you stay back.
See those guys over there with the huge powers? Well, you're gonna have to fight them.
No problem.
That's right. Fighting these little guys isn't the end.
Leave them be. If we lose, the Earth is done for anyway. If that happens, there's nowhere to run.
Come on.
Go fight
Piccolo,
them.
Piccolo, stop talking. You're distracting me.
Another weakling isn't gonna make any difference.
If possible, please try not to bore us.
The Cybermen of this history, they're just stronger. And there are more of them. Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
There we go, that's like two or three down so far.
Cybermen are really strong.
They're really creeping me out.
Come on, Krillin, stop being a pussy. Do your job.
Come on, try harder.
You're really strong.
Still gonna fight the Saiyans afterwards.
I'll take care of the Saiyans, Piccolo. You seem a little bit nervous. Not sure if you guys can hear it, but that's my dog barking right now. Sorry about that. Alright, you're about to get Emperor Death Beam. What? That should finish them off.
Yeah.
There we go. I think I did all the work for that. You know, tell me if I'm wrong, but I think I did all the work for that. Those guys didn't really help out too much.
We got separated from Tien and the others. At this rate, we're going to lose. You have to hurry.
I gotta hurry.
Yamcha! Jiaotzu!
These guys should be able to handle themselves.
Goku! Hurry up and get here!
You okay? It's a shame, but this is the true history.
Oh, pitiful Cybermen with a double KO. And against those losers, too. Hey! Someone please remove this trash from the battlefield.
That's the Vegito we know and love, guys, right there. That's the exact Vegito we know and love. He would still say that now. Even though he's a good guy, he would still say something like that. God, I really can't wait until Xenoverse 2 comes out. Like, chasing down every character is gonna be so much easier. There's so many of them. Oh, you just realized that, Trunks? You just realized they're different colors?
Tenon Men and Jinko Men are in the mix now.
Good. Let's see how well they do.
We might not have to fight at all.
He saw that side when he was like, I'm getting out of the way of that. Come on, these things are really annoying. Come on. Get out of my way.
Well, you know they're not bad. They might prove to be fun, just like I thought.
That's it. Only a little more. Let's beat them all.
Come on, come on. Just a few more. Like, there we go. God, those things are really annoying.
Good! Keep it up!
The Cell Junior mission, when you go to the Cell Saga, is... There you go, Piccolo, doing work. Even though I just finished up 99% of them. You just took out the 1%. And then watch, I'm gonna take care of Nappa for you. I ain't even gonna let you hit him. I'm gonna take care of Nappa just for you right now. Here we go. Keep your eyes on me now.
Which one should I take to the cleaners first?
Keep your guard up. I sense evil energy coming from within Nappa. That evil power, when they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out, so history will progress how it's supposed to.
See, not one scratch. Can't touch me, Nappa. Can't touch me at all. There we go. See? I don't know why, but when I played this on PS3, it was ridiculously hard. And I'm starting with the same level right now as when I played them on PS3, so I don't know why the difficulty was upped on that.
We'll defeat you!
Run! Go home!
What?
Fool! Change my kill order! Whatever! It's all the same!
Stop trying that stupid bomber DS.
He's way too strong.
Come on.
We have to buy time. At least until Goku arrives. We have to defend Krillin's robot.
I don't give a damn if you're mad, Nappa.
This is one tough guy. This is the power of a pure Saiyan.
There we go. Cannot stop my victory rush. Bam! There we go. Female Majins are way better than the, from like their moves, their fighting style, I like a lot more than the females for the Saiyans and the humans. She's a little bit faster than me, they have better range, it doesn't seem as clunky either. So overall, I'm glad I went with a Majin for my playthrough of the story, this time.
You're okay, come on, let's go!
Dad?
Go on, don't leave Goku alone, he'll be fine. I'm here. With me to back him up is no problem.
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot.
You don't want to be embarrassed yourself.
What the? Are you doing here, Kakarot?
Okay, my health is way too low for this.
Some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Why was my health so low? I didn't take that much damage.
Yamcha! And Kami! His power level is rising. I'm not going to let you get away with this! But Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
There we go. I'm a girl, not a boy. Come on now. Call me him. Ina is a girl. I don't know why Vegeta called him a him. See, that didn't even hit me. Whew. I had to pause because I wanted to see if it was really going to hit me. It didn't even touch me. And you are dead now, bud. Oh, no, what?
Damn it! I'm an elite warrior!
Couldn't you grab?
I should be looked down on by some unknown thing like you!
Amazing! Just amazing! These two... we can win!
Damn it! Nappa lost!
Damn right, Nappa lost! They didn't even know Majins existed back then, so...
He's just another person.
Nappa going up against one of these guys would be overkill.
Good luck.
Very well. Both of you come out at once. Rejoice, Kakarot. Ah, the elite warrior will take some time to play with you.
Even a regular guy can become an elite. Works harder.
That's a funny joke. And I'll just show you the wall that no amount of effort can possibly surmount.
I'm gonna step back for a second, guys. I don't want to die and have to do this all over again. There we go. Did I just waste a capsule? You only needed a few hits. Ah.
You'll pay for this!
That's one thing they did really well in the universe. They really, like, did a good job in recreating the most epic scenes in the Dragon Ball series. I believe Vegeta was a little bit farther away, but oh well, I'm not gonna nitpick. I'm not gonna nitpick for that.
What?
His beam is as strong as my Gallic gun. Finish. Z? S? Maybe B. Oh, damn. Yes, I thought I did pretty good. We can improve, though. We can improve on that. It's alright. I'm still a firm believer that the ocean dub for the first 50 episodes was the better dub. The Funimation dub is great. I love the Funimation dub. But the ocean dub's voice actors, their voices fit these characters better because they were still young.
Burst open and mix.
Or younger. When they get to, I know Namek and the Saiyan Saga wasn't that far off, only a few days. But they just seemed older when they got to Namek. You guys get what I'm saying?
Way.
The Great Ape.
Now you see, this is the end for you.
God, I remember fighting Vegeta in his Great Ape form in Ultimate Tenkaichi. It was horrible. It was so horrible. I mean, it was cool. Yeah, we got actually a great, a giant character for once. Okay, we know how to fight. We know how to fight giant great characters. Ape. But yeah. We got we finally got giant characters, but it was just a quick time event.
Than the Great Ape form have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa, and the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is the Great Ape. It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
There we go. I was trying to grab his tail the whole time and I couldn't get it for some reason.
Go on. I'll go with you.
They know better. Yes. This is for adults and tall people, Krillin.
He became a great ace.
Damn, I was right behind him.
We cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail.
I was right behind him. What the hell did hit me?
Hey guys,
let Krillin cut off the tail. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
Take this. There we go. One more time for the one time. I don't know. I think Yajirobe's samurai sword was a lot more epic than the Destructo Disc. But it actually made the Destructo Disc useful for once. So all the times Krillin could have cut the villains in half, you know, when he didn't, he should have. So I guess it made it useful this time.
You could use a bit more polish.
A B again? The hell, Uruk-hai? What the hell? Alright, Prince's Pride, Limit Battle. This is it. We're gonna take down Vegeta right now. Once and for all. He looks mad at us specifically.
Absolutely begging to die today, aren't you?
Yes.
Hell no.
Out of the Great Ape form.
What do you mean, yes, Trunks? I really had to reach for that one. I didn't think I was gonna grab him.
Hey!
There we go. Take a little victory rush for your ass right there. Bam! God, that move needs to be longer. It needs more reach. Stop it, Vegeta. You're not gonna shoot off a Galaga. And you're finished. What? Alright, never mind. Okay. Never mind, it's alright. Finish you off with Victory Rush. Yeah, see, I got the last hit. Even though Goku was shooting him, I got the last hit. That was all me and Ina right there. Z?
A bit more polish, but it's
another B. What the hell? I was doing all the attacking. Alright, whatever, Elder Kai. You're out of your mind. Run home, Vegeta. Bye-bye.
You're not getting away!
That's right, Ina. You tell him.
Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Anytime, Goku. Anytime.
Finally. It's back to normal now. The Scroll of Eternity has been corrected. Still, why did something like this even happen? It should be impossible. You can't change history like this.
As far as you know, Trunks.
It seems someone traveled through time and changed history, just like how you did in the past. Right, Trunks?
They really need to bring up the Supreme Kai time for Dragon Ball Super. Like right now is the best time to do it. It's time travel.
Hello.
Time messing up alternate timelines. This is the perfect time to have her in the story right now.
This is the master of the time nest. She's the Supreme Kai of time. And a very important person. She manages the flow of time throughout the entire universe, keeping a close eye on history and protecting it. What the? What are you doing?
Really? Just what in the heck do you think you're doing? What is your deal today? Are you using my head as a perch now?
As I said, she's a very important person. Just trust me.
Oh, jeez.
Supreme Kai of Time?
Oh, sorry. Anyhow, you must be the warrior Shinran summoned. I'm the Supreme Kai of Time. Nice to meet ya.
Nice to meet you. My name's Ina.
You know, she may not seem like it, but she's in quite a high position in the universe.
By the way, that bird you saw just now? That's my best friend, Toki Toki.
Best friend that steps on you, maybe.
This is good. You guys seem quite talented. In other words, I think you two make a good team.
Thank you very much. Sadly, until we find the cause, this is far from over. What the? What in the world is happening?
Seems there are two time travelers with strange energy, and they're messing with the flow of time.
That line that Trunks did seems a little bit off. Like, how does he... Can he sense the timelines being different?
I don't know what they're up to, but I'll tell you what. I have a bad feeling about this.
A time-traveling duo? Who could that be? Let's start by finding them. Let's do this.
Alright guys, so far we've made it through the Saiyan Saga, both the original and the Return of the Saiyan Sagas. And for right now, I'm going to end it right here, but in the next video we are going to take on the Genuforce Saga, with the first one being those weird guys, Genuforce. Alright? Now if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. If you have any suggestions on how I can make these videos better for you guys, let me know down in the comment section down there. Right below the likes too. Sorry, I got a little jumbled right there. Anyways, I just hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are enjoying having a refresher for Xenoverse before Xenoverse 2 comes out on October 25th. Like I said, make sure you pre-ordered it because I know I am. But anyways, like I said, I'm going to see you guys in the next video.